Right, Giggs, we're going to pick our FIFA Ultimate Team Legends 11. We've got our shortlist and we're going to play 4-4-2. Let's go.
Let's go.
Goalkeepers, two we know very well, Schmeichel, Van der Sar.
I've always gone Schmeichel because I think when we played with him, he was a goalkeeper who won matches.
I liked them both because they saved my backside on numerous occasions.
I know. Yeah, I think Pete at the time was the best goalkeeper in the world.
We agree, Schmeichel it is. For left back, we've got Roberto Carlos or Paolo Maldini. Even though Maldini is a centre back in FIFA Ultimate Team, we've got to consider him at left back. He was 6'3", quick, good in the air, organised.
Good looking.
Bit like me. Roberto Carlos, he completely transformed my mind about how fullbacks should be played, going forward all the time.
I think you would get a chance against Roberto Carlos, but Maldini, you would very rarely get a chance. Right, now, if we've got four centre-halves to pick from, Moore, Beckenbauer, Blanc and Cannavaro.
I'd put him in straight away, Cannavaro, because I think that those are the three needed somebody like him alongside them.
I once played for Wales against Italy. Cannavaro was centre-half. I didn't have a chance against him.
Cannavaro's in.
OK. Lauren had a big effect on us, the way you should manage yourself as a footballer.
Beckenbauer, obviously, incredible German legend. But I think I'd go for Bobby Moore just out of respect of an Englishman who's lifted the World Cup.
I'll go with that.
Right, right backs, this is my corner. Right, it's me or Zanetti.
Zanetti is the best right back I've played against.
We've known each other a long time. I think it's important that we look after each
other.
Hey, I might have to pick left wing in a minute, by the way.
So you actually broke my nose.
So you want me in then? Definitely, you broke your nose.
Definitely.
Gary Neville is in. Left wingers, you're on. You or Robert Pires?
He's a better goal scorer than me.
He worked brilliantly with a quick left back and a quick left forward.
I can work with anyone.
Really?
Yeah, I've worked with slow left backs. I'm not going to name names.
Not throwing things in at my brother there, are you? You had more of an all-round game than Robert Pires. The work ethic, defending, running back, tackling, no slide tackles, so
I'm in.
We now need to balance it off in central midfield, and we've got two to pick from out of four. It's Keane, Vieira, Gattuso, Deco.
If you want a defensive player, leader, you've got to have Keane in the team. Deco would cause a problem.
Is Gattuso not even getting a mention?
No, because he broke my nose as well.
Vieira or Deco?
I'm going to go Vieira.
Right wing, George Best, Luis Figo.
I think we're going to have to go George Best. He was a brilliant player. Worked for the team, goal scorer, made goals.
As United fans, has to be George Best. This is your game now up front. You've got Fowler, Sheringham, Pelé, Van Nistelrooy, Bergkamp. Is there certainty amongst that?
It's Pelé.
A man who wins three World Cups, what a career, 1,000 goals, he has to be in.
Even though he was a brilliant goal scorer, I think we can rule Robbie Fowler out.
But United with Van Nistelrooy is an unbelievable goal scorer. But I think Pelé's the goals. I think we need a link player. But in a right back, Teddy would always be there and you just float them nice, not even nice balls, even bad balls, he'd make them into good ones. But Bergkamp had strengths that Teddy didn't have. Better on the half turn, quicker, could probably beat a man. If we're being objective, we've got to look at that. Bergkamp, Sheringham.
Bergkamp.
That is an absolutely unbelievable team we've picked. And me.
Squeezed in.
I've got myself into that team. I can't believe it. I've won the lottery.